I am here in the position of chair of the Adopter School Committee. I know all of you know about us by now. We've been going around the territory adopting all the schools, and the minister, Honorable Andrew Foy, set a very challenging goal.
The challenge that he put forth was to have each and every one of 17 schools in the program adopted by one company by the end of this year. And this evening is the last adoption, so that all of us schools are now officially adopted by a corporate sponsor. Now, it was a challenge, and as Mr. Foy often says, he doesn't work alone, he always gets help. And when I came to the end of my road, and I really was at my wit's end, and I couldn't get Delta to commit, apparently Mr. Baby Sylvester did not know that he knew I was and how persistent I was. And I called and I called everybody. I think I would want a Delta by now. But there was one gentleman who would always come to my school and always call and always, how are things going? What do you need? What can I do for you? And one day he came and I was very frustrated. I got the news that they couldn't deal with me now. You know, the budget is tight. We can't deal with Adopter School right now. Check us next year after we have a new budget. Well, it just so happened that Pastor Claude Klein came to the school that day and he said, what do you need? And I said, I need Delta to adopt Ivan Dawson Primary School. About two days later, he sent me a text. The text said, Delta is a go. Well, being a principal, I wasn't sure what that meant. You have to come straight with me. In English, give me complete sentences, Delta is a go. What does that mean? I called it that right away. I couldn't hear what he was saying. He was on a boat with Mr. Sylvester. So he said, when we talk about calling, so he called and he said, yes, Mr. Sylvester, I don't know what happened on that boat. I don't know if there weren't any like jackets, if there were any friends there, but I found that here today and said that Delta is officially adopted the Ivan Dawson. Your contribution tonight, but they are also giving presents to some of their new children. I'm going to invite Mr. Sylvester to come and explain to you.
Good afternoon, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, most of all, graduates, hello, hello. We need some extra power in here. You guys have power? Let me hear you, hello. Extra power! Good. Honorable Alvin Christopher, here in your area, how are you doing? Protocol already established, Minister of Education, Access, yes. Mr. Elvis Chucky Harrigan, Honorable Member of the 5th District, I am so happy that Delta got on board this train. You know there's a song that says we save the best for last? Well, this is the best. Ivan Dawson Primary School, you are the best! And I feel good when I come here because when I grew up, there's someone I knew in here from the time I was born, Cecilia Tumble Klein. Let's recognize her. And that's when I know that we're at home. Now, today is a special day for the graduates. And this morning I presented one of the 5 laptops to the Altascatif School for tomorrow evening ceremony. And I said, but you're going down to Ivan Dawson. The best! So what's going on there? You have to take something for somebody down there. They are the best! And let's forget about the rest, because you're best. I will call the Val and the Sam, Mr. Drake and Mr. Maxwell. Up. You're the Val and the Sam. laptop, a small mini laptop, you call it, for you. You're going to do your homework on that laptop. The school check will be given in honor of our longest standing staff, Mr. Leroy Moses. Mr. Moses was one of the staff that began, was one of two staff that began Delta Petroleum 25 years ago. And as we are surmising our 25th anniversary celebration at the end of this month, I want to thank Mr. Moses publicly for starting such a company that I could have come in on the tail end and contributed to. And I hope that we will move the next 25 years, it's going to have the, in the time capsule that we're going to be burying soon, it's going to have a copy of this check, your names, and the present that we're giving to you, and the day that we adopt this school. The investment is 5,000 times 25 years. When we celebrate our 50th year in the British Virgin Islands. By then you all are going to be out of school, and even I think that the one even elementary will be out of school. But I want to thank everyone for supporting Delta. This is our community. We have a service station, Mr. Hodge, to meet this afternoon. We have a service station right down the road. I hope you support Mr. Hodge. It's because of Mr. Hodge, all of this is possible. So I want to thank you all as a community, and guess what? Delta Petroleum is behind of this school 100%. You are not alone again. Any problems you have with Ben, Ken, I'm going to tell you, any problems you have, call us, see what we can do. All right? Thank you all.